Hello? Do you mind if I just call my brother?
Yes, we'll be back in time for dinner. Fish fingers is fine.
I'm not a spy, I'm a florist. Roses, daffodils, tulips, you name it. You're very quiet for a henchman.
I'm here for a meeting. The name's Bond. James Bond.
Come in.
Claudia Funnypenny, how do you do? I'm the new PA here. It's my first day. Bond, you say? I have a letter for you. Here you go. You can wait in the office, and if I don't see you again, good luck.
Hang on. This is for my sister, not me.
Jane, welcome to your annual competency test, which will begin in 3 minutes. You have to navigate the booby traps, defuse the bomb we have hidden in the doll in the kitchen, defeat the ninja and avoid the tiger we let loose in the corridors, using your wits, skills and whatever you have in your pockets. Once the test begins, you'll have 10 minutes before the bomb detonates.
I'm her brother, James. I'm not...
Good luck, Jane. Only a super spy could do this, but you're the best.
Seriously, I'm not Jane. What do you mean, super spy?
The test will begin in 10 seconds.
She's a florist. This is silly. I don't know anything about spying.
7, 6,
and all I've got in my pocket is chewing gum.
3, 2, 1.
When you say tiger, what do you mean? Oh, that.
Come on, James, pick up.
I need an extraction from Shanghai.
Who for?
Me, of course.
No, I'm not in London. I've been kidnapped.
Well, whoever's doing my test, it's not me. I wouldn't have been able to do the test anyway. I was supposed to be meeting my brother James at... Oh.
We'll be right back.
okay?
I've been picking up the laundry. Where have you been?
Oh, I've just been running late. Look, you sure you're okay? Cat allergy back?